matchup. Two of the NHL's hottest teams. The Cats have won 8 of 11. Pittsburgh, 16 of their last 20. A game Bob Bugner calls a measuring stick for the Panthers. Now a 4-on-2 with Matheson joining. Here's Bukestad walking in and shooting, and a save by Jari. Oh, what a chance for the Panthers in transition.
I mean, even Crosby coasting, and this is what happened. You've got wide open opportunity, and Jari got lucky, I tell you.
His second in the league, Hagelin with a steal. Malkin trying to get it in front. Now it's Hagelin in the slot, turning and shooting, and Luongo the save. Now Malkin battling with Petrovic. It comes to Yandel, and Malkin on the move with Trocheck, trying for a 2-on-1. Trocheck to the net. Malkin in front for Trocheck. He scores! Deflected home. Trocheck again.
Last to score against Washington, and what a play. Again, you see an odd man rush. We've seen several of them in a lax defensive play by all of the Pittsburgh Penguins, and the Panthers, Malkin and Trocheck, make him pay for it.
Oleksiak carrying, puts it in front, sticked away by Luongo. Oleksiak again, and Luongo, a big save. Got it with the right shoulder. Late in a shift for the line, Yandel trying to beat Hagelin. Yandel shoots, save by Jari. And Mata fights through the check. Crosby turned it over to Bukestad, walking in and shooting. It's blocked away. Haley in front, and then McKenzie with a backhander, save by Jari. The turnover by Sidney Crosby. Gatanov trying to run into the Pittsburgh zone. He does, and a centering feed. He's got Bukestad. He's in on the backhand, and Jari makes a great save. Second chance early for Bukestad, and again, that Panthers speed through center, creating opportunities. But Jari denied Bukestad. Oh, and then Hornquist gets Trocheck a chance. Slash right in front. Shot came through. Here's Oleksiak. Malkin puts it in front. They score. Carl Hagelin has tied the game at one.
That quickly, that expertly, and they played a lot of important hockey together. So what happens is, when the puck goes in the back, look at how this area gets filled up, and it kind of surprises the Florida Panthers. As Hagelin comes into the high slot, that is called anticipation.
Evgeny Malkin leads the rush. Hagelin on the wing. Hagelin shoots, save, Luongo, rebound, Luongo robs Hornquist. Oh, what a big stop by Roberto Luongo.
I think maybe Pesek might have gotten a stick on Letang just enough.
Here comes Dadonov, 1-on-1 against Dumoulin. Dadonov with a shot, he scores! Oh, the daddy with a rocket! And it's 2-1 Panthers.
Dumoulin, number one shutdown defenseman for the Pittsburgh Penguins. An extremely tough move to defend against. You notice the lateral movement, it's got to be 15 feet. And then he shoots back. Now the goaltender is following him, and the shot is back over the glove of Jari. What a play.
So line change already for Pittsburgh, and Luongo, a big stop on Hornquist. He robbed him in the first. Now McCann's got a look. Slap shot blocked by Gensel. McCann try to feed it, gets it back, sends it in front, redirected, saved by Jari. Now it goes in. Jamie McGinn got it. 3-1 Panthers.
There is that play. Oh boy, that young goaltender dragged the puck into the net, maybe on his own. Yeah, you can't blame him for that. That was a terrific play, and McGinn being the recipient of the goal. Really very much on top of the game are the Florida Panthers, and on top of the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Dadonov here sets up Barkov, walking in and shooting, and a save by Jari. The Panthers already in this game probably have grade A scoring chances as Malkin moves in, puts it in front for Kessel. He couldn't get it on net. Mata clears. Petrovic sends Sevier right back in with a shot, save, rebound, score! The captain, Derek McKenzie, 4-1 Panthers.
Oftentimes you want to shoot for a rebound, forget shooting for the goal. Well, that was Sevier at perfection, and now that young goaltender has had enough.
So Matt Murray, Danny, played last night in Carolina. And Mike Sullivan obviously doesn't want to let it get too far out of hand now at a 3-goal game, and Murray's going to come right back in for the 22-year-old. Game after beating Washington 3-2, a chance in front, Mammon is stopped. Point blank, first save of the game by Murray. Races out to center. Yeni Malkin in over the Panther line. Played to the wing. Back for Malkin. He scores. Oh, my goodness. What a goal. It's a 4-2 game.
Watch this play. Everybody's back. Everybody's back. Everybody's in pretty good position. That is just a terrific player making an outstanding play.
Panthers quality chances numerous tonight. Bukestad. Save Murray. Rebound in front. Just sent wide by Dadonov. Bukestad again. Malkin carrying in. Circling the net. Puts it in front. Hornquist.
Oh boy.
And the Penguins think it's in. Ruled a goal on the ice, so we have it as 4-3 the score.
There is, I mean, what does this constitute? I mean, Rule 69-3 says if an attacking player initiates contact with a goaltender, which is what goes on here, incidental or otherwise, while the goaltender is in his own crease and a goal is scored, it should be disallowed.
After video review, it was determined that the goaltender and the puck were pushed in together. We have no goal.
Panthers hold their timeout. With one and an assist, Panthers were a successful challenge late in the second. Now Malkin has it in front and he scores upstairs. That's two tonight for Evgeny Malkin, and we've got a one-goal game.
The fact that Crosby is not contributing so far tonight, Malkin has just absolutely taken over. And how does this go in? Yes, you're probably saying, and Roberto is maybe saying it to himself, you know, I could have been a little more aggressive on that play. But you're figuring that he may be looking for the pass.
Bukestad at center has it knocked away. Yandle cleans it up, finds Dadonov breaking in. Now Barkov in front, back to Dadonov, he scores! Dadonov, his second of the night. 5-3. He says to his fellow countrymen, Evgeny Malkin, I could do the same thing.
And better. Wow. I mean, this is just something that is, I mean, extraordinary that the Florida Panthers able to come back. They not only have the commitment, but they've got the talent. That's what this is.
Still a one-man advantage for 45 seconds. Barkov rushes in. Centering feed. This is Trocheck on the backhand save by Murray. And he'll hold it. Hornquist joins the play. Sent in front. Hornquist stopped and then he scores on the rebound. It's a 5-4 Panther lead with 5:39 left. Sent in front. Dumoulin controls, turns it right through the slot. Crosby! Oh, what a save by Luongo! It's trickling in the blue paint. Still no whistle. Free behind the net. Out in front, they score. Rust has tied it at 5.
Crosby has taken his team on his back, getting the puck to the Florida Panther net both times.
Big shift for Huberdeau, but he lost it there. Knocks Kessel away, and it's Barkov in front. Dadonov with a chance, score! The daddy did it, and that's a hat trick, the first of his career. 6-5 Panthers with a 1:53 to go. Letang sweeps in, puts it in front. Sevier got a piece of it, bouncing puck up high. Kessel in the dying seconds, over to Malkin. Sends it in front, tipped away. Yandle did the stick work. In front again. Blocked away. Barkov puts it to the wall. That's it.
Wow.
What a night in Sunrise. Evgeny Dadonov, the hat trick, the game winner with 1:53 to go. And the Panthers keep themselves very much alive in the playoff race.